what you do is you position yourself to succeed. So for example, if you're doing something else and you want to do this thing you love, you do it after hours. You work 9 to 6, you get home, you kiss the dog, and you go to town, right? I mean, you start building your equity and your brand and whatever you're trying to accomplish after hours. Everybody has time. Stop watching Lost. That's a good overheard, right? That was a good overheard. So, you know what I mean? I mean, if you want this, if you want bling bling, if you want to buy the jets, if you want to do work, that's how you get it.
Hey guys, thank y'all for getting to another one of my videos. In this video, I just want to share with you all how important it is to get reviews on your vehicle, because that's how the snowball effect is going to happen on your reviews. Because once somebody leave a positive review on your car, of course it's going to stick on your profile. But let's go to my reviews right here. You guys, this is where people are going to go look at. Especially if you don't have 5 stars. You got 5 stars, they still gonna look at you. But if you ain't got 5 stars, they might be a little cautious. But these people are going to go straight to the reviews and see what they're saying about your vehicle. You guys, you gotta have your guests leave good reviews. You know what I'm saying? You don't have to. You ain't gotta force them. But still, like, recommend it. Mention it, say, hey, can you, you know, make a review? Of course, it only takes like a couple of seconds just to give you a 5-star. You know, you want to write something that's good. But, you know, most of the time, if you treat your guests very well, they're going to, you know, leave you a great review. You got to just make sure your car clean, you know, lay down the instructions. If they message you, try to message them back real quick, within like the first 5 minutes, I feel. Because, you know, if you don't message them real quick and they got like an issue or a concern or something, you know, that they might take that into consideration when leaving you a review. And also, man, you know, little tips, man, they don't tell you about, man, throw in little stuff, man, like little car chargers, man. Them things like $5. Put an extra car charger in there. I always put an umbrella in the vehicle. I went to Goodwill, get them for like $1 or $2. Put some umbrellas in there because, you know, it might rain. And I let them know. And I also have like wipes and masks in the car with hand sanitizer. So, and I let the guests know, like, you know, you're getting more than expected. You're just not gonna get this car. You're gonna get the masses, you're gonna get these wipes, you got the umbrellas back there, you got the car clean, it smell good. That's how you're just gonna get these reviews on automatic, man. You know, sometimes you ain't gotta ask them, they will just do it. So you guys, get your reviews. When somebody get your car and bring it back nice, and you also write a good review too, you know what I'm saying, on the guests as well, because, you know, we will have to, you know, screen the guests too. So yeah, man, so that's what it is, man. Y'all get the reviews, get your reviews up, so you become that all-star host, and so you can keep making money with your Turo, man, Turo cars. So, man, y'all, like, hopefully y'all find value in this video, man. If you did find value in this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you didn't find value in this video, please give it a thumbs up. Like, share, comment, share with your team, and I'll see y'all on the next video. All right, peace.